At 11, one person is seriously injured after being hit by a car on MLK Jr. Boulevard near South Wilmington Street. Raleigh police say the crash happened after 6:30 this evening. The driver stayed on the scene, and at this time, no charges are expected.